Cause DNA test turns out I'm 100%.
Anderson.